Okay, my son just got home from work. I asked him if the gauge worked. He goes, I wasn't paying attention to it. So let's see what it does right now. Put the key in, turn the ignition to on to number two. And the gauge moves a little bit. Start the engine. Weird. Okay, now it goes down. All right. I'm gonna wait for the engine to cool off a little bit. Check this out. Let it cool off a little bit so I can put my hands on it and try testing the wire on the sender to ground. Give it that test.